you know, explain to him, no, it's not on your, it's not that, it's this thing. And you turn this dial and it finds a frequency and songs come out and a light. But anyway, that's how it works.
Should I call the chief?
Local news next. Hey folks, the need for food pantries and food banks in Albuquerque is everywhere.
It's locked. Public building locked.
I had 2 on it, so.
Therefore, here at, RSO front door lock, country so.
Hey, Under Sheriff, how are you?
Good, and you?
Good. Is James here, the sheriff? We just need to speak with him.
Hold on.
What's up, Miss?
Hello, sir.
Hey, sir.
Come in here. You want to do it in there?
Do what? In here, what?
You just have a couple of search ones for yourself.
What ones?
For yourself, please. So, one on your personal cell phone, and then one on your work cell phone. So, those are your copies. Do you want?
Hold on to that. Is this filed today?
Yes, sir.
You have your phone? Call me. Casados is not. Is this for which case? What case is this?
So that is in reference to stemming from the original charges.
Which one? The misdemeanor?
So that one.
You got a search warrant on a misdemeanor.
So DA approved it out of, is it Socorro?
Somewhere, yeah. Clovis, somewhere.
Clovis. And then Pat Casado signed off on it.
Well, he has my personal phone and my work phone.
Okay.
Okay, so it's going to stay there until I get it cleared through my attorney first.
Fair enough.
Busy right now.
It doesn't have the case number on here for the original. That's a PD case number. It doesn't have a magistrate or a district case. This is in district court, too, and this is a magistrate warrant. Okay? This case is already in district court.
This is a magistrate warrant.
You understand that this case is in district court, right? Did you get a district court judge to approve it?
District court judges don't do search warrants anymore. They just don't. They put them all down to magistrate.
Did you know that? I didn't know that.
They just don't do them.
Okay. What is it exactly are you looking for?
So it stipulates in there.
Okay. Let me send this to Nate.
I did 2 minutes.
Hello.
Wow. You have 3 units out there? Mm-hmm. For what?
So. Yeah.
You have all your units here, so.
I have all my units here?
That's what we were told.
Who do you see here? The undersheriff, myself, the transport deputy. No, Leon's doing report. And so
okay.
What are you
sounds good.
Saying I'm gonna do something?
Well, we don't know.
You don't know? Really, Ernest?
No, I don't.
Really?
Sure.
Wow, okay, well then,
right.
You can stand outside of my office. I'm going in here. That's really, really,
so
really bad, Ernest.
Sure.
So the district attorney is calling the lawyer. I'm assuming
they're
going to.
Wow.
So.
Leave it. Let them do what they're
going
to do, okay?
Because I can't stand the waste of.
Party two. Can you go and grab those cell phones and just keep them here?
Holds her in safekeeping. He doesn't want
to. You can't see him.
Do you have a question?
Yeah, we just wanted to have the phones up here.
Well, I have to go call my attorney from my office since he has my phones.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we just wanted to
and borrow your phone since you have yours. Just yours or mine? Okay. Is that his number? I don't know. It just says Nate. No, it's busy. I think he's on with the federal magistrate.
Zach stated that the district attorney was calling your attorney with him.
Oh, the DA's calling my attorney? Oh, Reed?
I'm not sure, but that's just what I was advised.
Kane. Hey, I've been trying to get a hold of Nate, and I thought maybe he was on the phone with you, but he's not answering me there. Okay, well, I'm gonna wait for Nate and see what he says. Yeah, I'm gonna talk with Nate. Yeah, I am. I understand. Okay. Okay. I'll get a hold of Nate now. Thank you. Well, there's one opinion, so it's an unlawful warrant.
All we know is that there's a third signature on.
Oh, I know.
That's the one right there.
Stupid.
RA1S, or A21S new.
A21.
10-4, Northern Cat, myself, and A22 are on standby waiting for RA1 to contact his lawyer.
He's trying to make contact with.
Morning, under sheriff.
But I'm waiting on Nate for about
he gonna comply or no?
Waiting for his attorney to get him, because we're gonna be trying to call him, but he's busy.
So he has the warrants, they're signed, they're legal, it's a court order. I know you guys are just doing your job, but I don't want you guys in the middle of this. All we need are the phones, that's it.
Well, once he gets his advice from his attorney, we'll do that. I got him. I have him now.
You have your phone, his phones?
Yes.
Okay. Can I see him at least so I could give you that professional courtesy?
Okay.
So I don't understand with a legal order why he's fighting if you have him. That's all we want.
That's our right to talk to his attorney, right?
Yeah, but he has the court orders.
Yeah.
So, you know, our attorney called his attorney. So okay. She told him exactly what...
Well, maybe that's why he's not answering, because he's on the phone, because I didn't try to call him.
Okay.
So...
I tried to call Tomas Campos. You know, I don't want to take it there. I didn't want to go this far. Just want the phones, that's it. We'll be out of your hair.
I don't know. I think it could have you guys leave. I mean, you're making more of a show than anything. Nothing's gonna happen.
Well, I'm not the one making the show. I had only sent these guys in here. You know, I just, we want the phone. Well,
that's fine. You're probably gonna get the phone, but wait till
you get the phone. Well, as you know, Under Sheriff, it's not probably. There's a court order. You know, I don't wanna, I really don't. I don't wanna have to put anybody in cuffs. I don't. But if that's what I have to do, then I will do it. I don't want to do that.
And you're saying who?
Him.
Oh.
Because he's the one not complying with the court order. You know, if you have the phones, then we don't need to be having this conversation. You know? And that's just me. I don't want to do anything else. I just want the phones and we're out of here. That's it. You know, I tried to call you this morning and meet up, but because of time sensitivity, you know, I was trying to give you guys the professional courtesy.
You know what, Chief, I'm not surprised you guys are doing this.
Right.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Right.
And that's on your shoulders.
Go ahead and let them Mark to know that just keep one.
I just want to say, we don't work that way, Chief. If you guys want to come, that's fine. You don't have to say
anything.
Well,
I
didn't
know
why
they're here. Just advise.
Yeah,
you know me the better than that.
Right. But I tried calling you, Undersheriff. I tried calling it, and it went straight to voicemail.
I'm not going to get involved with
that. Right. And that's what I'm saying. I tried to be, you know, as low key as possible. I tried calling Tomas Campos. And,
we have all the Mark control units that are here at Warrior Sil. They're allowed to go back to 911. Just keep one. I have the copy of the search warrant.
Somebody has it.
I gave him copies.
Where are they?
What's that? The warrant?
You asked for them or did you?
No, he gave them to me.
Okay.
Search warrant. You have a search warrant for my person?
Are you going to comply, yes or no? That's all I want. I want the phones. That's it.
I told you. You have your search warrants asked to search me for personal phones?
He has the phones. He already told me he has the phones.
Okay. That's not what the search warrant says, does it?
Okay, so you want us to lock down the sheriff's office? Go ahead and call them back. You're going
to
stay out here, sir. Stay out here.
For what?
Because...
Roger.
Under Sheriff?
You can go through the court system.
We are. We're going to lock down this building until he gives me those phones.
Really?
Yes, that's what the DA's office is like.
Really?
Yeah.
Where is that on paper?
You can call her. Andrea Reed. Do you want her number?
She can call
her. He's going out.
You're not gonna stop me from leaving if I want to leave. Am I under arrest?
If we have to.
Am I under arrest?
Not now.
Get away from
me. Not now. Go back inside. We're gonna lock down the office. Please, go back in the office. Seriously.
Don't touch. Back off.
You
back
can
off.
Go in the office, but...
Back off, bro. Don't touch. Don't reach. Back off.
Go inside. Because you're not certified, so...
Back off.
So we have to have somebody here.
I just want to be advised from the standing by here
So don't let anybody leave that back door. He's got three, maybe four deputies. The undersheriff, Billy, and the sheriff are all in there. He's refusing to comply. So he's not complying. He doesn't want to give up the phones. He gave the phones to the undersheriff and said, search me. Knowing that he gave the phones to the undersheriff, they're not voluntarily giving them up, so we're going to lock down the building.
You have a live legal.
3530.
Twice. That's okay. You have your opportunity in court. I'm here asking.
So will you on a misdemeanor?
Okay, for now. For now.
I've done nothing. Are you accusing me of something else?
Then why not give me the phones?
But told you I'm seeking legal counsel first. I have that right. Do I not have a right to seek
legal
counsel?
You have a legal order. You have a legal order.
And it doesn't say how long I have to give it to you, does it?
It says now.
Does it?
Yes, yes.
Show me.
It's a court order. You have the copies.
It says now?
Yeah, well, when do you, okay, so you get a search warrant, you just do it whenever you want?
That's today's date on it.
So I'm serving it.
It's making this way more difficult than it needs to be.
I did call you, Undersheriff. You didn't answer.
And
you could have called me this morning. And tell you what, obviously I can't trust you. You're holding on to evidence. What do you want me to say? What do you want me to say, Undersheriff?
Nothing.
Okay.
Don't say nothing.
Okay, exactly.
Okay. They got the news here too, so.
A news. She's not news, she's a blogger.
Sheriff, this would just be so much easier if you just give us these phones.
I don't have the phones, do I?
Well, no, but I saw you give them to your undersheriff, mm-hmm. who has them in his pocket. So just the knowledge of that.
Give him the phones. This is all harassment and retaliation because I told the city council that you shouldn't be the chief. That's what it is.
You think whatever you want.
I don't think, I know.
Okay.
That's exactly what it is.
Go
ahead and give it to him. These phones are not to be gone through until you have a warrant for the content. You only have a warrant for the phones, not the content.
You're absolutely right.
And good luck, and you better not come through a magistrate. You better go through a district court judge.
Thank you, Undersheriff.
Cool.
Thank you. Have a good day, sir.
Be advised, all units are going to be ready back.
Okay.